Yeah, it's an honor for me and a privilege for me to captain Orlando Pirates, not only because of the Soweto Derby, but every time when I step into the field, you know, leading the team, it's a huge honor, you know, especially for those who know where I come from with the club, where I started. So yeah, every game that I get to lead the team, it's huge. Well, to be honest, I don't think there's been that much change. The only difference is that now people are paying attention because I'm wearing the umbrella. But every time when, you know, even before the captaincy, every time when I step into the field of play, you know, I want to win. I want to help my teammates to win and win the match. So I've always had that personality of being outgoing, you know, in the field of play. Not so much off, but when I step into the field of play, I've always been, you know, I mean, one of the players that will take initiative and try to lead. You know, the only difference is that now people are noticing because I'm wearing the armband.